Hello everyone, today here, my father, Mr. Abhay Gupta, has joined us to tell us his views on today's topic.
Hi everyone.
So, sir, I wanted to ask some questions about things which have evolved through time. So, like food and technology, the way we learn now, etc. So, here I have my first question. What changes you have witnessed in the food habits in your evolving lifestyle?
Yes, there has been gradual changes in our food habits. Since when I was a child, my grandparents and parents used to eat the traditional homemade foods like sabji, roti, curd, salad, milk, dry fruits and so much. But as I grew young, the bread became a major part of our food. Like in the breakfast, we took sandwich, toast. The maida became a major part of our food habits. Like today, we prefer chole bhature over sabji puri. But if I felt there is a drastic change in food habits of kids, because they used to eat now like pizza, macaroni and lot of things, pasta, which are full of maida, which is wheat flour. In our time we used to eat sattu, lemonade, lassi, all those things. But today's kid used to drink Coca-Cola, chips, patties, all these things.
So my next question is, what improvement would you suggest in the eating habits for the young generation?
My suggestions are very simple. Eat healthy and safe. The food should be complete with nutrition. You should also enjoy sometimes fast food like pizza, burger, noodles. But even in that fast food, you can include nutrition through vegetables. Like if you make noodles, include vegetables. And in my opinion, in today, daily workout is very must after this corona pandemic. Because in lockdown, we used to sit in homes. So I suggest kids that they should do some practice indoor exercise like skipping, sport jogging, yoga and lot more.
From your point of view, how far has technology affected the learning style as compared to the in your time?
Learning is a continuous process, but there is a paradigm shift in the last 30 years. In our time, there's a traditional methods of classroom methods where a teacher taught us. We do tuitions, we take supplementary books, guides. In the evening, all friends met and exchange their notes. This is the very old method, but today technology played very important role. Kids not only by old methods, they also have technical platforms like various apps like Byju's, MS Teams, YouTube, Vedantu, lot of many other apps which help kids to learn. They have also more technology where they learn new things with new people without interacting them. There is a very less physical interaction, where the interaction through mobile and net and computer is grown very high. Just for practical example, after lockdown, and there is no hamper on study, where in traditional time it is impossible. Through various technology platforms like Impartus, MS Teams, Zoom, Google Meet, IntelliClass and lot of more.
My last question is, what message would you like to convey to the young generation about the technological aspects of our lifestyle?
Technology is a simple tool which can be used in a positive manner or negative manner. In my opinion, kids' lifestyle can be divided into three parts, like study, physical activities and entertainment. In study, I told you from the traditional method of classroom, notes and guide tuition, we have moved towards YouTube, MS Team, Vedantu, all these things. Through various technological platforms like Google, YouTube, MS Team and a lot of more. On the other hand, if I say physical activities, in our time there are a lot of physical activities we used to play in the streets like hide and seek, khokho, kabaddi, cricket, football. Today kids play the same games but on mobile or on computer. So one small suggestion, play some outdoor games also. Like entertainment, third aspect, in our time we have very limited technology for entertainment, so we used to watch television. In our time we used to play various indoor games like snakes and ladders, Ludo, playing cards, Monopoly. But today kids entertainment through mobile app game, video game, they play the same game like Ludo but on mobile, and they watch various web series on OTT or cartoon movies on OTT platform or on computer. My simple suggestion to younger kids that they use technological platforms like mobile app or computer for education and information purpose. If it's for entertainment purpose, it should be very limited or there should be time bound, because otherwise it will hamper your eyes and health. In the last but not the least, my message for the kids: eat healthy, do exercise, study hard. Thank you.
It was wonderful to interact with you on such a relevant topic. Thank you for joining us today. Well, friends, remember, eat healthy, do exercise, and study hard.
Bye.